John Cena.
Vince McMahon.
Damn.
A man who likes to do things on his own terms. But, who are we kidding? John Laurinaitis is awful. We both know it. The sooner he's out of a job, the better.
Look, John, I appreciate you giving me management advice, but this is coming from someone who didn't do all that well at WrestleMania, if you recall. You actually lost to The Rock.
Wow, hey, thanks for watching. So now WrestleMania wins and losses are how we measure success, okay? Vince McMahon loses to Hulk Hogan, loses to Bret Hart. Shawn Michaels, his son, Shane McMahon. Did you lose to Snooki, or was that somebody else?
Let's not talk the past. Let's talk the present. Let's talk the future. Let's talk this Sunday with the Big Show. Can you stop this giant in a steel cage match? And whatever you do, please don't go running down and saving Kofi Kingston in this matchup. You're better than that.
This Sunday against the Big Show in a steel cage, I handle my business. Tonight, as far as Kofi goes, I talked. Tonight, he's going to handle his business. Speaking of handling business tonight, you need to handle yours with John Laurinaitis. And I know you're probably still upset about Donald Trump shaving your head. But y'all sure should be upset about him stealing your catchphrase. Because the words, "you're fired," we all know belong to Vince McMahon. How about you use him tonight?
Thanks, all. I'll consider that.
Mr. McMahon, look, now I know what you said about lawyers and parasites, but technically speaking, I only practice law when I'm in the...
David, please. No one likes a sycophant. No one has any respect for a man who would actually pucker up and kiss another man's behind. No offense.